Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Digna factis, recipimus.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. They're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops!
Whoa!
You all right? Through here. Watch your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Shit. Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I see them.
Oh, hell no!
Devon, this way.
Down over here.
No, you're out there. Got anything? I'm not having much luck. No, I got nothing. Check over there. I'll go this way. Roger that.
Yourself. Another guy down over here. They're still here, goddammit.
Damn it, watch out.
Clear so far. Hmm? I'll check up.
Shit. I've got to.
No time.
Where are you, I told her. I'm clear, yeah. You?
My sight's clear.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking here.
Yeah, okay.
Sign of him.
Anything?
Same. Nothing.
I got side one. Inside three.
Sure thing, buddy.
Wait. No way I imagined that.
Nothing here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Anything interesting? Hey.
I found them!
Damn it!
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. It's signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
The only way out is up. It's too high for a boost. Here we go. Look out below.
Nice one.
Get a hold of it. Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat.
Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on, let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.